There is a question from somebody that how is LinkedIn really helpful when I already have a job search engine, and how I can approach people. That was also one of the questions from the audiences. I think Mithilesh Dikshit asked us that, how do you think LinkedIn will help me if I already have a Naukri or a Shine or a site or a job website? See, the whole idea of LinkedIn presence is that LinkedIn is visible to everyone, but your Naukri profile is only visible to the Naukri researchers, and your Shine profile is only visible to your Shine recruiters. And another big thing is that all the recruiters are on LinkedIn. All recruiters may not be on Naukri.com. So the idea is to be on place where everybody is visible. And please put on the slide. I want to advise you that there is an option wherein you can create yourself available for jobs. Now, there is also a privacy setting there. Please be careful that it shouldn't happen that it appears that Komal is looking for a job on LinkedIn, and it creates a mess in your organization. The whole idea of putting yourself available is to keep yourself looking for better opportunities. And that is what I advise people, that you can put it on, but actually LinkedIn also filters your organization people, and they are not able to see whether if you're looking for a job or not. So that kind of privacy filter is also there. So please do look at that aspect if you are looking for a career move. Yes, Clancy.
Yes, and that's an amazing tip. Okay, so these little tips, you know, you will get from us, because we have spent a lot of time really going and, you know, searching and Googling and, you know, doing the same thing to our profiles. And we're just happy to share the knowledge with people so that they can also join the bandwagon and do a better job.